See, when you're 40, I can't eat or drink anything normal anymore, you know? Anybody here remember the first diet soda? Anybody? Tab. Tab. It's like carbonated Ipecac. You remember Tab? Hey, you're losing weight. Yeah, I'm dry heaving all the time. Drink it. All this. And my body's changing in ways I never warned you about, man. I'm getting these new eyebrows growing in. Feels like fiber optic cable or something growing in my head. Like, honey, I got guitar string growing out of my head. Worse is I'm getting these back hairs growing all over here in my back. It's just terrible. Yeah, I know. My kids are like, Daddy, put on a shirt. That's disgusting. My wife's like, what's wrong with you? I don't know! I'm turning into a hobbit. I don't know. Why don't you go get me a comb, precious? And I had to go to the eye doctor. I haven't been to the eye doctor in 20 years, man, but I can't see, so I went to the eye doctor. It was horrible, man. They had all these tests that you do, and which were fine, but they had this one test at the end, which I never heard of. It's called the glaucoma test. It's where they shoot a puff of air into your eye. I'd never heard of that. So I put my chin in the rest. I'm like, all right, I looked at a hole. All right, we're gonna oh! Did I do it wrong?
No, you're fine. Here's your eyeball back. It shot out in the parking lot.